I think this is a flight to quality is what we're seeing. And I don't think every publisher, every media company can do this easily. I think it's going to be a real struggle for some and take a real product thinking, a real audience orientation to actually pull this off. You cannot charge for a commodity. It has to be premium. Where there's quality, there's an opportunity to engage audiences more deeply, to create the loyalty around the brand. And that's where you have permission to charge.